The Cultivators, Samuel L. Dunson Jr., Oil on Canvas, 2000. Samuel Dunson depicts three African Americans harvesting books from the soil of the earth. A woman wipes the dirt off a volume while a young man behind her holds a copy of The Prophet by Khalil Gibran. While the male has cultivated a bag full of books, his clothing suggests that this work is not menial labor. These individuals are cultivating knowledge. Bernard, Shirley, and their son Khalil are the subjects in Samuel Dunson's portrait.